for my mind finds inner peace, and then a beast could never devour. My power derived from survivors of this holocaust. Please be hopeful, never thinking all is lost in my sector. Expect to slide and colliding with my lifestyle. So I fight wild when they threaten me, sweating me. Though I'm quite mild, the world makes me gnarly. But an introvert, not hardly. I deal with it, I feel a bit under the weather. I need to pull my pieces back together. Falling apart, stalling a heartfelt sincerity. Since there will be another stoplight, and it's not right. So I might go insane, up in frame of mind. Maintain a line that has been tamed. Before the tempest, I'm looking towards my better interests. I never tried to pose or try to impress anyone. So why do I gotta suffer? Every single day it seems the way of the world is rougher. And then you wonder why I love to hallucinate. Because I never ever thought I would get used to hate. So I embedded my time within my mind and rhyming was the only way I kept from being confined to quarters. Sure, there's good times and bad, but the bad times are overwhelming. And how the hell things get out of hand? I ask you, you have to give an answer. Eating at my brain like it was cancer. Worrying, hurrying my thought processes. I got offenses embedded in my skull. A million secretaries that get scary when they type 200 words a minute. It just occurred to me I'm in it. Cause I'm the boss, the head honcho, at least to this mutiny. The whole idea is cute to me, so I entertain it and let my brain get deeper and deeper until it vibrates like a beeper and I can't maintain it. So what's the verdict? It's D.E.O. the visionary, and I come with the absurd shit. I had not one friend, I would be gone, weighing out of space, singing one song. Zippity doodah, zippity day. My oh my, what a wonderful day. When my mind's dusted, thrusted, I'll be on the stars, I'm the satellite. Transmitting fitting situations that'll rattle tight. Scare them, dare them to go farther, so then I go farther. Burning my brain out with mental lava. Scalding, all things rearranged, so I never socialize. Look into my eyes, the dilated pupils, I violated scruples, cause I told myself I'd never do it again, but now I grin, laugh on the inside, then try to trap me, in a straitjacket when I laugh and I'm happy, for 2 hours straight these powers hate me and they make me wanna cower, but lately I've been feeling like a tower, tall and sturdy, wordy though I never say a word, cause when I say a word before it's like they never heard, nothing ever changes except within my cerebellum, so I'll never tell them, never tell them, never tell them, I'll tell it to myself over and over. Even though I'm locked within a room with padded walls, I'm never sober. Inspections, injections, keep me confined to my inner thoughts, and this is how I lost my mind. But I'm not even tricky, cause I'm that boy to die.
Ce n'est pas bon. Ce n'est pas bien. C'est mauvais. C'est mal.
Hey, you know why I laugh?
Well, I'll tell you. Because it's good for you.
Now listen. Now you listen to Little Geeky. He's my kid brother. He laughs real good too.
when people's bulbs are still dim. Real reminiscent of the high school gym. Demolished my college intuition. I figured everybody there was on a mission for higher education, but the time wasted lingers. And I put the fingers on my hands. Was my man who was grand, Mr. Piano, cause he bans no ideas from his brain boundaries. I asked him how he likes the sound of these lackadaisical vocals that will raise the cool locals over ignorance. So now I did get rich. Irrigation to clear a basin, to clean your face. Tasting the cream of victory and it's wasted. Overflowing, showing, never knowing, souls, toes. Pay back, so lay back and soak. Deep within your memory and then you see the lyrical focus. Rises to the skull, prizes hit the bullseye, triggering a vision that will quiz me. Puzzle them, make them see my point of view. Invitations given with the rhythm, join or two. Inhale, then wail, flutter like an albatross, never pile across. Negative vibes, share with a wider view. Communication lets my racist thoughts pursue. Understanding, plan the scam and all the tricks of the trade. Depicted in the shade, hiding eyeballs and the five balls. Victim to the fly swatter. What goes around makes a comeback, so why bother snaking? Cause the great win every morality contest. Humble mumbles versus the pompous. Vocals as I tumble packages of whack of kids. Apprehending, reprimanding, punching, smack the kids. Who disobey and this will play a little longer when I step.